Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those arms? Let's see what Loki and that shiny toothpick can do.
Whoa, Ingrid! Nice move!
Slow going, eh?
You could maybe help.
Don't bother getting me. Supposed to head now.
Checking. Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what up? Throw you? Jump. You take one. Kid, that thing up there hitting us with fire. Use your bow already. You know, I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons, but I haven't taken it from you yet.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the Allfather waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. I want to check here real quick. Well, this isn't the right way.
If it ain't there, let's keep moving. Come on.
We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you? Yeah, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thamur, Bronir, they were your people too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I reveled in every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. You know, the last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. I think you could...
Don't play. Listen, Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
trust. Okay, so where's the mask saying to go? Hey, kid, where's the mask pointing us?
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seemed...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the... Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking...
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you would do if you do together.
First we deal with them.
Come on, Thor! Just check them out!
That's right. Just try it!
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre!
You worried?
Not in the slightest. Another ogre? Okay, maybe a little worse. Can I get some help here?
Since we're short on time, I'll humor you. Pathetic!
Jump up! Father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir. That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on! Give me a challenge!
Now to get to that shrine. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Muspelheim. Feels like forever ago. Here's the shrine. Ah! Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Get off him! Where are these things coming from? Ingrid.
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Bon, are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Shay. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. no soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the Giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't.
It just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their, love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was something. Oh, hey, remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like lava ran red with their blood. Rude, really.
Great! You wanna help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Thrud would love it. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
Any time.
You seem to be handling yourself well enough. I was trusting you. So, where to?
Let me check. Looks like we need to head through that gate. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I. It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know. No! Ah! Damn it!
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
Wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. Oh. Don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. But you're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate
it. Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really, now? Okay. What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard, but I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this, figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that. And I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah. I mean, better than I would have expected, I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh, yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow. All Father must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow, we talk about Valkyries.
Definitely. Well, this has been a weird day. Exactly. Whoa, I can use this. Huh, nicely equipped. What needs work?
Good morning, brother. No news, I'm afraid.
I have a plan.
Do you now?
The Nords. You found them once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
would
help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them,
Where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable. Perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness, his confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Who am I to offer him counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers. And I failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the center of this. You always have been. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you.
I doubt that very much.
It's the truth. And not just because of prophecies. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
That is not who I am anymore.
I know you feel that way now. I've lost myself before, more than once, but believe me, there is something beyond that.
And what is that?
Purpose. Purpose is the path that leads you to yourself.
So you would have me accept my fate, lead your armies into war, secure your vengeance.
If securing our justice is not your purpose, then find another, for your own sake.